But if well done, top coffee flavors can be accomplished. You know, some of them, you know, can be more than funky. So in conclusion, that's me, probably, you know, 5 years ago. In my conclusion, coffee producers have to be more creative in learning how to process their coffees. They should be like jewelers, you know, and how with proper knowledge and skills can cut a rock stone in the sense we shape or diamonds better to make a precious gem. So they have to learn, not only, you know, the coffee, here's the coffee, and, you know, do that. No, they have to learn how to process their coffee in order to add value. And also very important, and why I have learned all this, basically my friends, you know, they're here, by the continuous feedback, communication, and knowledge from buyers, roasters, and baristas, they have to share with producers the information, you know, how to improve, what you're looking for. Because, if, I mean, we cannot travel, some of them cannot travel, they don't know what to do, but if you give us the feedback by that way we can know what things can do better for you guys can sell the coffee. So, sorry for taking so long. But,